Welcome back, guys. It's your boy Chubby Nate. And before we wrapped up the last video, we were about to over the tape. So let's get it.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Over here, Mommy. I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. Just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. To my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! do you think you're going?
What did they do to you, Mia?
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means... you're fucked!
Miss me? They say, once family, always family. Who builds this shit?
You know what, guys? I have a feeling that we actually should use this safe room to our advantage. So I'm gonna wrap up the video here, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye.